Rainforest Cafe. Look.
Cool.
Let's go get some breakfast. 9 o'clock. Our reservation's at 9, so we're on time, just about. Oh, the waterfall. We've never eaten here before, so let's go get some breakfast.
Oh, look at that. Look, how gorgeous.
Hello, it's foggy. Oh.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Flip.
I know.
These fishes. Oh wow, look at that.
Oh my giddy aunt.
Oh, this is cool.
Oh, this is incredible. Oh.
How cool. Dory. No, Dory's blue.
And they're moving.
Yeah. Waterfalls.
Oh, the monkeys.
Where?
To your left. I can't turn around the camera. I don't think the camera will pick it up. Oh, but the fishes.
Big fishes.
The bananas. Bananas? Bananas?
I'm trying to find a meme, but I can't see them. Very colourful. What's the breakfast?
Food.
Yeah, the set this morning. I woke up, had the best night, well, I had the best night's sleep I've had so far. Woke up at 6 o'clock naturally. My alarm was set for 7, so I went back to sleep and then turned the alarm off so they were set. But we're here now.
Hurricane, and you're thinking about food?
Yeah, I'm not eating yet.
Oh dear. All this crazy, this is all she's doing all day is texting.
Well,
it's how exciting it is for me, sitting there watching her text all day long.
What was it, good morning? It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon now, and I haven't spoken today. Good morning.
So I'll just sit here and look at the surroundings, these fabulous surroundings.
Well, we got a little distracted in the gift shop coming out of the Rainforest Cafe. Made a cheeky little purchase, sent to the hotel, so I'll show you another time, maybe in like a haul when I get home. I'll do what I've bought and everything. But we've not actually even gone through the park yet. And what time is it? It must be at least like 9:30. Oh, actually, we've got a fast pass to use for 11, so we must kind of that, what, Bug's Life, 10 to 11. So yes, we're going to make our way to the park. We're going to go through the Buzzy now, and we'll see you on the other side. It's a bit safe for a bin. The Rainforest Cafe. Let's go this way because we need to go to the tree and get a map as well. So, yeah, stretching our legs, getting snuggly on our eggs, keeping them warm. And then over here in the same enclosure, we have Mr. Tortoise. was having his breakfast. I guess has just joined us. White stork. Just flew in, mama.
Travel far.